Could you go speak with Rupert Fleming in the grotto? He and his people are in a spot of trouble.
I don't remember you from the airship. How did you get down here? We were captured by the crustaceans, but the whole experience has turned into quite an education. None of us are much when it comes to fisticuffs, and those crustaceans were more than we can handle. They put us in these cages, so we chose to spend our time observing their culture firsthand. Still, that only goes so far. Can you go and thrash some crustacean claw cutters and see if you can find some clues about what they're up to? I hate to encourage violence, but we need some clues about what those crustacean claw cutters are up to. Good work! You gathered a piece of coral, a piece of crab harness, and a carved bit of stone that looks like it came from a puzzle. Let's see if we can put these clues together, shall we? The story these clues tell is that the crustaceans are up to something in the coral caverns. It's a dangerous, sprawling place filled with wild sea life. I'm not about to enter those caverns. I wouldn't last a minute. It's a dangerous maze with at least a dozen types of coral. Can you try and find the origin of the piece of coral you found? I need you to go into the coral caverns and see if you can find the origin of the piece of coral you found.
Thank you.
You found the source? Let me take a look at the coral again. Oh, no. See those scorch marks? That area is frequented by Voltic eels. If I might care to guess, you're here seeking a means of opening the Stellarium portal back at Celestia Base Camp, right? I suspect that the crustaceans have taken said portal piece to the Voltic Eel Cave, based on the evidence you've collected. The logical conclusion, then, is that you must go there and see if our theory is correct, and that the portal piece is there. You observe, make a theory, and then test that theory. It is the scientific method in action.
Can you come to Four Falls Mill in Triton Avenue? It's an emergency, and you're just the wizard to help me.
I have need of a student of your exceptional abilities. Can you visit me in my office at Pigswick Academy?
You have found the second portal piece.
Thank you.
Found what you were looking for? I'd say that theory proved correct, eh? The crustaceans are a lazy bunch, so it's certain that where one piece is found, the other is not far afield. We've observed that crustaceans tend to pick up small pieces of stone, shell, and other shiny bits wherever they go. If you search their belongings and pay attention to what they're carrying, you'll gain insight into where they've been. So if you want to find the other missing portal piece, find out where the crustaceans have been going. Defeat some crustacean pincers in the coral caverns and search them for clues. They'll lead us to the next piece of the portal. Go and take from them the clues you need to discover where the other piece of the Stellarium portal is.
We'll be right back.
All the crustacean pincers are following the same path from the starfish door. Maybe you should look further. A giant armored starfish holds the gate closed. It won't be easy to open.
A giant starfish, you say? How odd. The crustaceans wouldn't be using that starfish unless they knew some easy way of getting past it. The crustacean boss around here is Optiomisimos. Optio is some sort of rank among their legions, like a lieutenant. Find and defeat Optiomisimos, and force him to tell you how to get that starfish gate open. He's a coward. He'll tell you. Have you forgotten? Find and defeat Optiomisimos to get the secret to opening that starfish gate.
What's the big idea? You just bought yourself a thrashing for bothering me. to me. I'll tell you anything you want to know. The starfish likes to eat algae. When we feed it algae, it relaxes and opens the door.
Now we're getting somewhere. If Optiomisimos told you the truth, the next step is to gather enough algae to feed the creature. The crustacean wave runners are always carrying little pots full of algae, presumably for the starfish. If you defeat a few crustacean wave runners and take their algae, I'll wager you'll be able to spring that gate open right quick. Once you get the starfish gate open, that missing piece of the Stellarium portal is bound. Then you should probably just take. Once you get the starfish gate open, that missing piece of the Stellarium portal is bound to be somewhere past it. Then you should probably just take both pieces back to Dalton Prescott in the promenade. No need to risk them down here.
You feed the algae to the starfish on the gate.
So this is the intruder who dares to enter our realm. What a jest! You don't even have a softer shell.
Thank you.
my shell but good. Take the wretched stone. It's never brought me any luck.
The governor drops the other piece of the Stellarium portal. The crab is the many-legged buffoon, the jester of the sea. It is the sign of humor and of foolish pride. The crab takes credit for more than he has achieved.
What's that? You've recovered two pieces of the Stellarium portal stone? Smashing! I can sense that things are going to turn around for this expedition, thanks to your help. I know that Edith Benchley, back in the Celestia base camp, is coordinating the effort to solve the problems we're facing. I'd head back and see what you can do to help over there. Could you head back to Celestia base camp and see what aid you can render to Edith Benchley?
You must go and repair it now with the pieces you recovered. It should be easy to do.
You replace the missing pieces of the broken portal.
Job! No pun intended. I hate to send you packing when you just got here, but those are needed to open the Stellarium. Go and speak to Thornton Lewis in the District of the Stars. He'll be ever so grateful to see you.